Hello children, how are you today? Okay, this is teacher Stephen again. Welcome to Pre-K Maths class. Are you ready to learn with me? All right, I hope you are ready to learn. So today, we are going to continue our lesson again. Let's learn about the color of fruits. Looks, all the fruits have different colors. All right. For example, we have a yellow pineapple. We have red strawberries. We have green avocado. We have yellow bananas. And we have purple berries. All right. Okay. Look, today, what you have to do is to take the correct colors. So look at the color of the fruits. Do you think the fruit is yellow or the fruit is green? Let's look at the flesh of the fruit here. It is, you see the flesh here? See, not the skin, it's the flesh. Does it look more yellow or it looks green? If you think it's green, you take in a green box, right? So the kiwi fruit is actually green. Right, you see, this is kiwi. Kiwi is from New Zealand. It looks green. Next, look at this one. Look at the cashew fruit. Can you look at the cashew fruit? What color is the cashew fruit? I don't mean the leaf, we mean the fruit here. Does it look yellow or red? Here? The fruit here of the cashew, is it yellow or red? It is yellow, right? The cashew looks yellow. So let's put a tick in a yellow box, right? We put a tick in a yellow box. So the cashew fruit is yellow. I love eating yellow cashew fruit. The next one, here, what is that? It is a jackfruit. Look at the jackfruit from the outside. The jackfruit skin looks look red or look green. I know you see the jackfruit flesh look yellow, of course, but you don't see the word the yellow part here. You only see green and red. Can you find anything red here? No, it's only green skin of jackfruit. I love eating jackfruits. Jackfruit looking from the outside, looking from the skin, it looks green. So I put green on a green box. All right, so I put a tick on a green box. You see that? So we have green jackfruit, not red. Next one, what are we supposed to do? Okay. It say color the green fruits. Which fruit among here look green? Can you tell me which one looks green? Okay, look at this one. Look at the apples. Are these green apples or are these not green? They are green, right? So if they are green, what do you have to do with it? Color or circle? We have to circle it, right? Let's circle with teacher Stephen. Put a circle around the fruit. Yeah, it's a circle. Good. What else looks green? Do you think this kind of fruit looks green or not? Is it green? No, it's not green, they are red. So are you going to circle it? No way, we are not going to circle it. How about the pomegranate? Is it green one? No, this is red, a bit brown and red, right? So pomegranate is not It is not green. How about this one? The watermelon. What color is the watermelon? The watermelon looks green, of course, right? It looks green. See, some part is light green and some stripe is dark green. So if it's green, we have to put a circle. All right, let's make a circle. Okay. Wow. So we got two green fruits. We have green apples and we have green watermelons. And yeah, we have more green fruits. Thank you. All right, let's open your worksheet. Can you check it out? Okay, here is for your English. I'm going to check for your math. Okay. Here is your worksheet. It looks like this one. Can you see that one? Yeah, today you have to tick here. If you think the kiwi is green, tick in a green box. If you think the cashew fruit is yellow, tick in a yellow box. And if you think the jackfruit skins from the outside looks green, tick in a green box. On the next page, you have to circle the green fruits. Example, green apples, green watermelons, and green peas, right? That's good. And you can keep the next page for tomorrow. Okay, so that's it, my kids. Thanks you for watching. So I hope you enjoy these videos. I hope you can learn at least some of them, right? So see you in the next videos. Bye-bye.